Well, a sign of the times in downtown Cleveland. The huge Nike ad featuring a huge image of LeBron James is coming down. The larger-than-life image of LeBron James has been part of downtown Cleveland for 5 years. But soon, like the player himself, it will be gone.
I ripped up his poster.
How'd you do that?
Because he left Cleveland in a bad way.
What you know about it? King shit, you better ask somebody. King shit, it's going down, hands down. King shit, you know you see the crown.
fucking greens, no flackin'. E-Rondo on the green, you know I gotta eat this bitch just like a CD. We don't go and drop the fucking beat, I'm booming tattoo. Got your main bitch drooling, I'm schooling this major shit so everybody's diluted. I'm South Park, Kenny killing them, about to build them, I'm drilling them. And like a tattoo, no matter what these niggas feeling it. Bitch, I'm on fire. Halloween scene, no Myers. Eating beef for food, flow sick, so I guess the shit expired. Check my attire, black D, got a V, 23 down higher. I'm a beast boy, like sheep boy. If you ain't talking about money, beast boy. I'm a beast boy, like sheep boy. If you ain't talking about money, beast boy, like sheep boy. If you ain't talking about money, beast boy. I'm a big dog, off the leash boy, like a two fly. He out the reef boy. What it do though? I'm cloud nine.